antiviral combination very effective against COVID-19 virus? Study finds. Like antibiotics, antivirals are crucial in saving patients from deadly viral infections. Today, antivirals mean a lot for hospitalized patients afflicted by COVID-19. A team of researchers recently identified a powerful drug combination, one that includes FDA-approved drugs for emergency use to treat COVID-19. Antibiotics and antivirals have one thing in common: stop infections from killing people. However, antibiotics are exclusive to bacterial infections, while antivirals are only for viral infections. A person may receive both depending on the situation. Respiratory viral infections, for example, can increase the chances of secondary bacterial infections. According to Cleveland Clinic, there are three major mechanisms behind antivirals. 1. Block the receptors used by viruses to prevent healthy cells from getting hijacked. 2. Boost the immune system to better fight the infection. And 3. Lower the viral load inside the body to give the immune system a helping hand. While antivirals sound like a cure, they are far from it. This is because viruses are tenacious. They can adapt quickly to better infect hosts and avoid antibodies. That's why HIV, hepatitis, and herpes are chronic viral infections, which require strict management. The primary goal of antivirals is to ease symptoms and shorten the length of the infection. If not, slow down the disease progression to a crawl to avoid serious outcomes. At the University of Pennsylvania, researchers discovered a powerful combination of drugs to treat COVID-19. These are the drugs brequniar and remdesivir or molnupiravir, with the latter two approved for emergency use by the US FDA. Identifying combinations of antivirals is really important, not only because doing so may increase the drug's potency against the coronavirus, but combining drugs also reduces the risk of resistance, said principal investigator Sarah Cherry. Published in the journal Nature, researchers noted that the drugs perform better together rather than solo. The combination was identified out of 122 drugs that showed antiviral activity against the COVID-19 virus. Both remdesivir and molnupiravir appeared in the results, not a shock since they've proven that in clinical trials. Of 122 drugs assessed, the experimental drug brequniar showed exceptional potency. It belongs to a class of drugs called nucleoside biosynthesis inhibitors. What makes these drugs potent is their ability to block enzymes responsible for creating nucleosides. Disrupted, viruses could not steal the RNA building blocks, which are critical for replication. Tested in mice, brequniar with remdesivir or molnupiravir could effectively stop several COVID variants, including Delta. Paxlovid with remdesivir or molnupiravir could also work. With impressive findings, the team is now testing the combination against the Omicron variant. What's your opinion about COVID antivirals? Should they be given in combination for better results? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.